So there are a n number of things which can help us in organizational skills. So I know that for the younger kids, you have to teach them how to use clock or when the hand will come to this number, then you have to start doing this. So like that, you have to teach them in organizing thing. You have to help them in sorting household objects also. For example, if you are going for to buy the grocery, you can take their help in sorting that household activity. This will help them in concept formation also. For example, the child is having difficulty with naming of the child, or the concept is not clear with it. I am talking especially about the younger kids. In that case, sorting household object is a very good activity which you can do along with your child. And for the older kids, for example, if they are in grade 5, 6, or 7, you can take their help in sorting out clothes, sorting out, setting up the table before meals. Involve them in as many activities as you can to help you in household things.